Hello, new episode, we're back. There's so much going on at the moment, so we'll see what's going on in this one. If I remember anything. Okay, we just had a new creeper rave. Wave, not rave. And we were collecting some food, I think, since we're chopping a lot of trees. Yeah, there's a lot of food over here as well. Now I'm just being silly, aren't I? Where's the other portal? There should be another portal here. Oh, it's not. Because it's not a very good idea to be open two portals at the same place. Well, at the same time, to be honest. That would just be silly. And with last episode, I think we figured out that this one would keep those away, but not the babies. And that one is having a lot of babies. So we need to figure out a better solution. I also want to get a door. But I need more equipment to be able to start doing things. But at the moment they're pretty low everybody, probably because of the menu move. So let's see what I got. A skeleton sword. I want to give that to the warrior. Because you need it. I say so. You don't even have a hat, young man. Old man, whatever. So I'm gonna give you that one and that one. Let's see. Wooden armor. I can give them all a wooden hat. How far am I? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At least we get some armor, right? That's important. I think. I hope. We're done with this. A crafting tree will be available. Yes, let's see how far we are. Okay, we need iron, and before that I need to make the torch and use the magic light. Making torches is not that difficult. Because torches is something we always need anyway. Ta-da! So now we can make a lock to make a wooden door. We can also make food, which is good. Here we have the crafting bench, workbench, the chair. I haven't been making a chair yet, but that's fine. And the roof and the wood and the water. Yeah. Let's make 2 locks, so we can make 2 doors. We don't have enough room for just one. This is being very difficult. I don't like these kind of torches. I'm just making it because they want to make them. I'll place one there. Ooh. Oh, the portal ran out. They're spawning more and more of those. I think there weren't that many last time, I think. I don't know. Do you know? I'm not gonna watch in the last episode just because I want to know. So you have to do that. And then you can come back to me and then you can answer me. And you will be like, hey silly you. You're being silly. Well, at least they aren't hungry, that's good. Where is my bed? I know you miss your bed. Let me miss my bed too sometimes. Let's make that portal a little bit longer. Yeah, exactly. Where is the bed? Haven't they been picking it up yet? Replace coal, replace coal. Here's a fishing with water. I want to save that water in case I need it later. Because this is Iceland and I don't know where to get it besides melting it. I'm not sure if this is iron or stone. I think it's iron. There is the bed. Now I can finally place it and everyone will be happy. And a sleeping bed located inside the shelter. There you go. I hope you stay happy now. Oh, we don't have much dirt, that's why. Can somebody please dig some more? I need more dirt. Good job, warrior. So yeah, I thought about having this off stream, just to what is it called? Not being that boring, I guess. So I guess I kind of understand if you're like, this is so boring, I don't want to watch you. I'm like, it's fine. Now we have a chair. Probably should save the wood for something else, maybe. Would have been clever, wouldn't it? Where is everybody? Can I make more tools? No, I can't. Well, at least I'm allowed to dream, right? Wouldn't sell. I need apples for that. Very good at picking up things, I noticed. We need to make one of those. I'm getting crazy because people are just so slow with carrying stuff. Dun, 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 dun. Getting a backpack. You get a backpack. Oh, I forgot about the armor. Would maybe be a good idea, right? Take a cold hat instead of. Yay. Dirt. Oh wait, that is actually a good idea. They can just let it be like that. I can do like this, and I have like two bedrooms.
Oh, you're clever, Michelle.
I know. I have my moments. I wish I should have made a portal. Just because it's easier than to wandering back and forth. I'll kill it.
Kill the sheep.
The question now is, would he go all the way here just to pick up the last things? No, of course they wouldn't. That would just be silly. Kill, kill, kill. I need XP and another dwarf.
Nice.
But if there's gonna be a way there, I can just, you know. You need a suitable tooth.
Yeah, I know that, but I kinda need things as well.
Is there something I can build? I can build the workbench?
That's something, right?
Iron, yes. We just need a place to have it. Let's place it here. Great, they managed to get inside. Let's see, make another portal. Yeah, we had a spell of using that one. Magic light. Let's see what's in here. It's actually quite a lot. But I also wanted to know, which I don't think is possible now. Too far away from explode area. But
What can we craft? We need more iron. Food. Eggs. Oh yeah, I need to make the food camp. With that, I need iron. No, not wood, iron. there we go. A pot, a piece of coal, and surrounded with wood. Now we just need to place that one somewhere. Place it there. Make it look so lovely and everything. Bum, 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 bum. Shit, scheisse, stop it. No, don't do it. No. I kinda need more people to pick it up, you know. Not just one guy. Okay, anyway. Egg and coal. What do we do for this tonight? Meat. Leaves. And coal. Oh, come on. That's not fair. That's so unfair. Let's try to make you a little bit cozy in here. I don't like that the level of the water went down. That makes problems for me. So, if I kinda block it there, right? No, I don't want it locked there. I want it, well, that was an actually stupid idea. Just make the beds a long road, you know, one long road. Huh. I have my moments. Oh, now I suddenly felt for playing Sly Cooper. Oh, it's been ages since I've been playing Sly. I think my favorite game of Sly was Sly 3 maybe? No wait, Sly 1? I didn't like. Sly 2 was like, that was my first like game ever. But it was like a remake of Sly 1. So Sly 2 was kind of better. Sly 3 was like the continuation of Sly 2. Sly 4 was basically a collector game edition with all the games in it. And then Sly 5, which technically is called Sly 4, is like the continuation of Sly 3. Where Sly Cooper and Carmelita was getting married. Oh, that was a spoiler. Sorry. Don't hate me.
It's been 20 minutes now. So I'm gonna end this episode here. So remember to follow me on all my pages. You'll find a link to them in the description down below. If you want to see me live, you can follow me on Twitch. If you want some daily updates, daily updates will be like Twitter and Tumblr. If you want to get notified when I go live, that'll probably be on my Twitter page, my Twitch page, and my Facebook page. So yeah, you pick, you choose, you follow. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one, and I hope you will enjoy the continuing of what you're doing, or have been doing, or gonna be doing in the future. So thank you so much for watching, and see you soon again. Bye bye.